talent had, I would say, probably the best batch of performers yet.
From ventriloquists to magicians, dancing groups to performing animals. Yes, mm-hmm. performing animals. Every episode is better than the previous, but one little girl with a huge voice left us and the judges with a really lasting impression.
Absolutely. Check this out. Angelica Hale's golden buzzer moment.
Chris, what did you think?
I mean, I'm so blown away because you walk out and there's this, like, you know, you've got these, like, sneakers on and you look like this adorable little child. And then you open your mouth and it's like, how do those pipes fit in that tiny body? You are unbelievable.
Thank you.
Angelica, you are the chosen one.
Please welcome 10-year-old singing sensation, Angelica Hale. Gonna help you up on that chair, but you just took the initiative.
She just dived right in, didn't she?
It's unbelievable.
I can't believe, like, I was on American Idol before you were even born. My goodness. I'm so happy you're here. What was that experience like?
That experience was, like, so unbelievable. Like, being on that stage was a bit nerve-wracking. A lot nerve-wracking.
I get you, girl.
But I got through it, and I made it so far. And
you did. And you were a big, bright light on that stage. We love seeing you up there.
Thank you.
Are you tired of people saying you're the cutest kid?
I'm kind of used to it.
Just that, it's a good problem to have,
ain't it? It is a good problem. who is your favorite judge on the set?
Well, I really, really love all of them.
You do like all of them?
Very politically correct.
Very cool, yeah.
I do, because they give such, like, fantastic advice, mm-hmm. and it's so helpful, and they're all so
You have
nice.
To be able to take constructive criticism so you know what you need to work on, and you can be better the next week, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Who would you say is your biggest musical influence?
My biggest musical influence is Whitney Houston and Alicia Keys. They're
right?
all so amazing.
Right.
Absolutely. You got good taste.
And my parents support me so much, even though they don't sing.
Yeah, they don't. So does anybody in your family sing?
No, just me, I think.
You're the only one.
I guess.
That's a lot of responsibility at parties.
Yeah. Do you feel like when you go to birthday parties or you're out and about, people always want you to sing, right?
Yes, that is true. They do.
It's a good problem to have, though, ain't it?
Yeah.
And you're so great at it.
Thank you.
Yes.
You're 10 years old, so when you go back to school after being on this giant show and you have all this, like, crazy fame, your Instagram's probably blowing up right now, what is it like to see your friends and be like, oh, there's the girl that is now famous? Like, is it weird seeing your friends or is it you guys
well,
just jump out?
You know, like, I'm homeschooled, but I love to see my friends. I went to talk to them. They're, like, all so, so supportive.
And proud of
I
you.
Know. They're like, you did so good. I'm like, thank you so much. And it's just so amazing, you know, to have that support
Absolutely.
From all my friends. It gives you, like, a big boost of confidence.
Absolutely. I just want to bottle you up and just take you everywhere. You are just a doll, baby.
Thank you.
Well, you have a big show coming up. You're getting ready to head to Vegas, right?
Yes.
Is your next stop? Tell us about it. It's so wonderful.
I'm so, so excited. I get to perform with, along with Darcy, Preacher, and Light Balance. It's going to be so amazing. I'm so excited. And the dates are November 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and 5th.
Woo!
Oh, yes.
They're keeping you busy, ain't they?
Sold out.
They're all sold out.
Really?
But that's why they keep adding dates.
That's great. Well, that's so great.
Make sure to get a ticket before they all go out.
We're going to do it, girlfriend.
She's the best publicist I've ever met.
She is. She is her own publicist.
Now, you do a lot with the Children's Miracle Network because you actually had some health issues in the past,
yeah.
right? What happened to you?
So when I was 4 years old, I got sick with double pneumonia, and I went on ECMO life support. For 12 days, and I was in the hospital for 80 days, a lot. Then I went on dialysis, and I needed a kidney transplant, and that kidney transplant came from my mom because she was a match, and I'm so grateful because I love her so much, and she's my hero.
Oh, I'm a hugger. Oh, so wonderful. Thank you for using your talent and your gift to be a bright light in the world. You're shining a light on something that matters, and you're an amazing young lady.
Thank you so much
for being here.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. All right, now I'm going to walk theirs.
But you are doing, I want to talk about, you're doing stuff at the Children's Miracle Network, right?
Yeah,
what are you doing with them?
I travel around the country for their charities, mm-hmm. and I raise a lot of money for them, which is amazing because I get to help the kids in the hospital that were in the same situation as me. So.
Do you sing for them?
Yeah, I do.
That's so wonderful. You give them a lot of hope.
Thank you.
All right, coming up, Angelica's going to sing for us next.
Oh, yes,
so
she
don't
is.
Don't go anywhere.
Her 10-year-old singing phenomenon, Angelica Hale.
For her very first audition on America's Got Talent, she belted out the song Rise Up. What was it like when you first walked out there on that stage?
Walking out there was, you know, like, pretty, really, really scary. But, you know, I thought my legs were shaking. I was, like, so nervous. I was literally doing this.
Keep it together. It's a big stage, and there's a lot of people.
It was so unbelievable. I mean, like, walking out there is, like, the biggest thing ever.
You see your dreams become a reality.
I know. And then when I sang on there, I'm like, and then it just, like, you know, like flew. It just, you know what I mean, right?
Yep. I got you, sister.
Did you know you nailed the song, like, as soon as you were done?
I don't know.
Yes,
you know what? Yeah. It's okay to say, you know what? I got this and I did a great job. You got to be kind to yourself as well.
From the reaction of the audience, I believe I did good.
You did a great job. Myself. You did a great job.
What would you say to other kids who want to be singers?
Well, I just want to say, if you want to achieve what you want to achieve, you got to start now. No waiting. Mm-hmm. And you have to believe in yourself and keep working hard because no one gets anywhere in life without working hard.
Absolutely. You got to put that hard work in. Yes. All right. We're so excited to hear you sing. Let's see why Angelica's voice blew the judges away.
Performing Rise Up, please say hello to our new friend, Angelica Hale. Take it away.
Yes. You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. We're gonna walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid.
Angelica.
Absolutely.
Auditions for the next season of America's Got Talent are underway now.
Absolutely. You can register at agtauditions.com. We'll be right back, y'all.
So good.